Hello, my name is Andrea Blanche. I'm here presenting the latest issue of the Arroz newspaper, the 12th issue, and a special issue reporting the last 4 years of this administration. Here at the cover, we have an introduction of all the things that were done in the last 4 years. Here we have an interview with Margarida Martins, who is the Parish Council President. If we open here, we have a picture of our president right here, and we have some of the things that were done in the last 4 years, a description of the things that were done in the last 4 years all around the parish, like the Roy swimming pool, the children's playgrounds, the gardens, and lastly we have here a small article about intercultural relations in Arroyos. Some of the flags of the countries, of the nationalities that are living in Arroyos, and some QR codes where you can see all the contents of the newspaper in several languages like Portuguese, English, French, and Chinese. And this is the 12th issue of the Arroyos newspaper, and remember, Arroyos is also yours. Keep it clean.